Hi everyone, my name is Omega Kuno. I'm about to check out a powerful song, Aziko Ezekiel, Spirit of Praise, Volume 10, featuring Dumim Kokstad. Let's go for it. What a powerful song, man. Come on. Oh, the choir. SOP 10. Dumim Kokstad, what a song, my brother. Yo! Here we go, my favorite part. Can see me standing right there that I'm finished, guys. This song is just something. Yay! Right.
Hallelujah.
The message of the song, family, is powerful. When we're going for better, we start first by praying, going on our knees. Because the power and victory start when we kneel down, when we want victory for the world. Come on, Dumi, come on. Hey. Hey. This one takes me back to the time of COVID-19, where situation was saying we're not gonna survive this. We saw people dying, but this song is just reminding us that there is no weapon that is formed against us that shall prosper. And those weapons that were formed to destroy us, but God with His power and His Spirit is helping us through it. Thank you, Lord, for such a song. Dumim Kokstad, the Lord is on our side. Yeah. And you guys that were there this night, you are singing this song as if you knew it. Maybe you've got something to tell us. Walk Forward. That's amazing. Woo.
No masses fabemile no pinda pindiwe. Siapila. Nasem kotini, em kotini wen guanya.
Siapila. Hey. SOP choir. Ah, you guys are the best, man. You guys are the best. Whoa. The band.
Amanga labantu. Besibona siphume ngozini zeimoto
siyaphila
amangala abantu bebona siphume mlilo
siyaphila
inkosi isibiyele kamuva nangaphambili
come on come on
siphila
siphila
May this song heal people. There's a lot in this song. I believe that people are going to testify. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that we are facing and challenges. Young people trying to find jobs, you know, depression, stress and all that. But these are kind of songs that when you go to your knees and pray to God, use this song for prayer, because it's reminding us that we are passing through situations that are so difficult. But God is fighting for us. Come on, SOP. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for fighting our battles. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making a way out of no way. Thank you for breakthroughs. Thank you for testimonies.
I'm sure bakhona bake baphume engozini zemoto.
Yeah.
Othuma ubuka ubheke emuva mangala ukuthi kwenzeka kanjani.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Siphila lapho kungaphili muntu khona.
Mm.
Sidlula nalapho.
Thank you, Jesus.
Daniel, you go and get them, Cotino, Quilling, Gonyan, Wangamela Pool, Otomobis, Wangeka Malaki, Sipila, Lapo,
yeah,
among your men, they lost their jobs.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Sing it, Satu Bazalwane. Asiko.
Yes, 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 yes,
yes. We survived COVID.
Yeah, yeah. May this song bless you. May it heal you. Trust God. Always go to your knees for prayer and believe God for your miracle. God bless you.
Yo! Yo!
Yo! Family, thank you, and God bless you. Yeah, from me, Omega Kuno, I love you, and we appreciate your support as always. God bless you all.